Dear God, I feel so scared, Lord. My plans are all messed up. A lot of unexpected things happen in my life, and I feel so devastated. I feel so clueless, Lord. I'm so helpless. I just don't know what will happen next. Help me, Father. I need you in my life right now. Please guide me to the right path, Lord. Comfort me, Father God. I'm so consumed with a lot of worries. I feel like anytime soon, I will be in so much pain. I'm scared to live this unpredictable life, Lord. That's why I need you to remind me that I am always safe in your arms. Let your love overflow in my life, Lord. And teach me how to listen to your voice. Instead of listening to the lies of the enemy. Help me, Father, to overcome all my fears. Surround with your grace, Lord, so that I may be able to live this life fully. Father, change my thoughts that I may always put your words in my mind. Give me a humble heart that's always willing to accept your ways. Increase my faith that I may always trust in you, even if I can see anything. Forgive me, Lord, for everything that I have done. I surrender to you my problems, Lord. Have your way in my life. I know that you won't leave me alone. Please continue to hold my hands. And I will also try my best not to let go. I love you, Lord. In Jesus' name, I pray. Amen. God bless all of you.